It must be hard at times for those people who have to read about themselves in the news. Sports players getting criticized, politicians being blasted for decisions they make, celebrities getting comments about everything from their hair to their weight to their choice of boyfriend or girlfriend. But that's just the news, just gossip. But now think about Jesus, who read about himself in the scriptures. He read Isaiah 53:3, which says, "He is despised and rejected of men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief, and we hid as it were our faces from him. He was despised and we esteemed him not." Imagine reading that about yourself. And yet, knowing what was written, Jesus went forward to the cross, putting up with hatred and malice and lies and rejection. And why? He did it for you, so that you could live forever. Let's live today by every word.